Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bill plus E, Bill E, bar plus T, bar T, Billy Barty. If you can do that, in the future, you could be one of these 10 concentration champions as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to the Tournament of Champions Week on Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to what we think is going to be the most exciting week ever on our program. This is our first Classic Concentration Tournament of Champions. We are bringing back this week the 10 players who have appeared on our program and who have won cars in the fastest times. As a matter of fact, each of the players you'll be seeing in competition this week has won a car in less than our base time of 35 seconds. These 8 people behind me will get their chance later this week. Right now, let's go to our home base and meet today's players. And again, I mention it because it is an important fact. These two contestants have won cars in less than 35 seconds. Whoever wins or matches all 7 cars in less than, or in the shortest possible time this week, will win, in addition to all the other prizes, $25,000 in cash. So it's going to be a big, exciting tale. On my right, this gentleman is Devon Farley. Welcome back to the show.
Thank you, Alex.
Tell the folks what you won last time out.
I won a home entertainment center.
Give me the total value.
Total value is $16,300.
Okay, and you want a brand new car in how many seconds?
32 seconds.
32 seconds. That's good. This is Lisa Trocino. Welcome back to the show, Lisa. What did you win last time?
Well, I total $21,000 worth of prizes.
And how long did it take you to win the car?
33 seconds.
33 seconds. Wow. So you two are evenly matched in that area. Good luck to you both. Let's go to work and see what you wind up winning today. Here is one of the beautiful pieces of jewelry that's up for grabs.
The bright sparkle of K Jewelers Diamonds. This elegant ring is made in 14 karat gold. It contains round and marquee cut diamonds, having a total weight of 1 3/4 carats, furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
And we'll show Lisa and Devon and the people at home where we have that piece of jewelry. It's on the board behind door number 4, diamond ring. Lisa, you get to select first.
Okay, I'd like to win that diamond ring behind number 15.
15, let's see if it's there. No, green take.
See if we have a match behind number 6.
Wild card, so it means an automatic match for you. The other green take is at number 7, so I'll give it to you. You'll save it as insurance for later on, and we'll open these 3 doors and see what they reveal. All right, you study that puzzle for just a moment. I'll tell you that we have a Hawaiian holiday as the great trip in this first game. We're going to take our first commercial break right now. When we return, Lisa will select again. Lisa made the first match. She's got to take as insurance for later on, and so she gets to pick again. Go.
Okay, let's look down in the corner number 21, please.
Piano.
Oh, I'd love to win a piano. See if we can find a match or a wild card behind number 2.
There's another wild card for you, Lisa. You're off to a very good start today. The natural match for the piano is at number 9. So you get a prize up behind you, and you get a look at 3 more pieces of the puzzle. Select again.
Okay. Another corner, number 25, please.
Hawaiian holiday.
Oh. Get lucky for another wild card. Number 3.
Home exercise gym. No match there, so we go to Devon.
Okay, let's look right in the middle under number 13.
Complete cookware set.
Okay, let's look for a match for the cookware or a wild card under number 22.
Diamond and amethyst necklace. No match there. Back to Lisa.
Beautiful prizes.
Yeah.
Let's take a look under number 16, please.
We've pulled out some goodies. Ooh. Diamond ring, you saw it.
I think that was up under number 4.
Diamond ring was under number 4. Another prize for you. Another look at the puzzle as well. Select again.
Okay. See what's behind number 19, please.
A Espresso and cappuccino making machine.
Okay, we haven't seen that. Perhaps a match under number 10.
Wild card. Well, Devon, if it's any consolation to you, all the wild cards are now out of the game. She has found all three of them. We'll show you where the natural match to the espresso and cappuccino machine would have occurred. It was at number 5, so we'll put that prize up behind you, Lisa. That'll give you a shot at 3. The lead in the match as well, if you can solve the puzzle right now. Is this enough?
Not yet.
Select.
Okay. Take a look at number 8, please.
Diamond and amethyst necklace. Now, where did we see that?
I think we might have seen that behind number 22.
I think you're right. Yeah! And another match, another prize. That's 4 for you. Another opportunity to solve the puzzle. Devon just cracked one of those enigmatic smiles, which is usually an indication that the player thinks he can solve the puzzle. Can you do that also? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Now all you have to do is make the match. Right.
Okay, let's look behind number 1.
Home exercise gym.
I think that was behind number 3.
Home exercise gym was behind number 3. That gives you 5 prizes. You can't use the take. It's great as insurance. He doesn't have any prizes at all, Lisa. But here's your opportunity to take the lead in the match, win the first game, and get a shot at the possibility of $25,000 later on. Solve this puzzle.
Is it on the road again?
Is it on the road again? Lisa's already halfway out of her seat, ready to come and explain the prize for the folks at home. For the puzzle. Come on, let's go do that. You won some good. You didn't give Devon a chance at all in this
game.
Don't be sorry. Go ahead, explain it.
Okay, on plus the plus. Here's the road, and then egg, and the arrow's pointed at the hen. On the road again.
On the road again. Well, it's nice to have you back with us again, and it's nice to see your lovely smile as Gene tells you about the prizes. Go, Gene.
An espresso cappuccino machine, a diamond amethyst necklace, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a diamond amethyst necklace or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores, furnished by Service Merchandise, and a home exercise gym, Excel's Impulse Precision Rower with ball-bearing rollers designed to make the ride quiet and smooth, and an Impulse exercise cycle with full electronic instrumentation to monitor progress, furnished by Excel, and a piano. Kimball's Spinet Piano. Simple, clean lines designed to harmonize with almost any room. Rich sounds, convenient size, glowing wood finish, matching padded bench furnished by Kimball, and, of course, the beautiful diamond ring. Prizes totaling, and it's a big number, $6,439.
Welcome to the Tournament of Champions. You've got the lead, Lisa. The light goes on. And a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, that whoever wins this game goes to the winner's circle, plays for a car. Now, the rules are different for our Tournament of Champions. If you make 7 matches within 45 seconds, you win a car. But even if you don't make it within 45 seconds, you keep going, because whoever matches 7 cars in the fastest time this week will walk home with $25,000 in cash. That's the big incentive. We're coming back with game number 2 right after this. Emergency room doctor from Santa Paula, Lisa Cresino, is in the lead right now. She took the first game, so Devon's got his work cut out for him in this one. And if he wins this game, he could take home this prize.
A beautiful Martin Lawrence Gallery's limited edition serigraph titled San Tropez. It's numbered and hand-signed by Mark King and furnished by Martin Lawrence Galleries. Alex.
That's exactly the way San Tropez looked when I was there last summer. Let's show Devon where he can find it on the board at number 24. Now, Devon, in addition to that beautiful artwork, there is also a holiday in Rio de Janeiro in this game. Good luck. Off you go. You make the first selection.
Okay, let's start in the middle again. Number 13.
Lucky 13 for an electric range.
Electric range. Okay, let's look for the other part of the range, or the wild card in number 2.
Washer and dryer. No match. Lisa, over to you.
Okay, seen a couple appliances. Let's look behind number 10, please.
Wild card, you're starting it again, Lisa. Poor Devon's going to feel jinxed on this show.
Well, I'm just going to take a guess at number 16.
16, you're hoping for Rio? Another wild card? Uh-oh. You get the feeling, Devon, that Lisa has come to play this week. We called her up and said, would you like to compete in the Tournament of Champions? And she said, can I win anything else? And she says, then I'm on my way. $500 in cash for you, Lisa.
Okay.
Make another selection. Find the other wild card. That'll mean an additional
$500. How about your lucky number, 22, Alex?
Is that where it is? No, we've got a tennis server and racket. So you're going to get a look at four pieces of the puzzle as soon as we show you where the other tennis server is located. It's at number 9. So it goes up here, and four doors open up for your benefit. Try it again, Lisa.
Okay, let's look behind number 4, please.
Car wash weekly for a year.
Okay. Number 11.
Electric range. Oh, no match there. Devon, here's your chance.
Okay, I believe the electric range was under number 13.
Dead center where you started? Yes.
And the match under number 11.
That's the way. All right. Devon's getting on track now. He's got a prize, and he gets a look at the puzzle with an opportunity to solve it. Go again.
Okay, let's take a look. Number 18. Green tag.
Green tag.
Let's look for a match that under number 5.
Diamond and ruby earrings. Let's go back to Lisa.
Okay, let's take a look in the corner behind number 25.
Car wash weekly for a year.
And I think we saw that under number 4.
Car wash weekly for a year. Well done. Do you feel more comfortable now than you did on your first visit to our program? Because you seem so relaxed and you're having no trouble at all making these matches and finding the prizes. I'm just wondering, how's this experience compared to the last one?
I think I'm more nervous this
really?
Time.
Really? Because of the $25,000?
Yes.
Yeah? That would make me nervous too. All right, let's open these two doors for you, Lisa. See if this helps you solve it. Go again.
Okay, see what's behind number 19, please.
Oh. Rio de Janeiro.
Oh, see if I could find the match behind number 6.
Whirlpool Bath, no match. Devon.
Okay, let's look under number 12.
Washer and dryer.
The match for that bleeds under number 2.
Washer and dryer, yes. A little bit more pressure on you in this game, of course, because you can't afford to lose this one.
That's
You've
right.
got to win it to tie it up and have a shot at that $25,000. Let's open these two doors for Devon Farley. Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 21.
Stargazing telescope. We're talking about the stars in the heaven, not the Hollywood stars.
Okay. We haven't seen that yet. Let's take a look behind number 15.
There's the other wild card. Well, for the second game in a row, our players find the wild cards early. The other stargazing telescope, by the way, is located at number 8. So we'll put that prize up here. You've got 3. Lisa's got 3, but you have control of the board, and you get a look at the puzzle right now. Can you solve this?
Is it I'll build the stairway to heaven?
Is it I'll build a stairway to heaven? That was a complicated puzzle. I was going to mention that. This is much more complicated than the first puzzle, but it didn't matter. You just got it. What gave it to you?
I saw the aisle build.
The build? The bird's build?
Yeah.
Well, let's go to the board, and you
okay.
can explain it a lot better for the folks at home that way. You can break it down over here. This is new since your last visit, I believe. Go to work.
Is. Okay, I saw the aisle up here, the bill of the bird, plus D, all build, and the hay plus... ST plus there, a stair, they're weighing the elephant, two, and the van. I didn't see the van, but figure that out.
You didn't see the van, but you didn't have to see the van. You used your head and you remember that you want to try to come up with an expression that is familiar to the people. Don't get hung up on the individual symbols.
Mm-hmm.
You did well. You won the game, you tied the match, and you get these prizes too. Gene, go ahead.
An electric range. Gibson's Euromaster electric range with thermostatically controlled cast iron elements designed for better cooking and easy cleaning. This self-cleaning range is furnished by Gibson, and a stargazing telescope. You may see the universe. universe or study land objects miles away with an incredibly powerful Mead telescope furnished by Mead and a washer and dryer. Tappan's one-piece space saver washer and dryer combination. You get full-size washing and drying power in one laundry unit just 24 inches wide. Furnished by Tappan. A prize package worth $2,218.
All right, Devon gets his win. The light goes on. How many months since your last visit to our program?
6 or 7 months.
6 or 7? Lisa, what about you?
Almost a year.
Almost a year. Now, you want a car? You won a car. You did it in 32 seconds. You did it in 33. And today you have the possibility of winning another car. And the big part, the big suspense is going to be the fact that since you two are our first players this week, whoever wins gets to sit in the audience and wait till the end of the week to see if your matches will hold up and you get the $25,000. But right now, let's get to the business at hand, and that is the third and deciding game. You know the drill. The puzzle reveals itself. You ring in when you think you can solve it. We've had some interesting puzzles lately, so be careful. Ring in only when you think you can solve the puzzle completely. If you make a mistake, your opponent almost surely will win. Here comes the puzzle. Good luck. Hands on your signaling buttons. Here we go. Lisa.
Is it jump rope?
Is it jump rope? Oh, boy. Now that, Lisa, congratulations. I'm going to take you over to the board and let you explain it. And I'm going to make a comment when we get there about that particular puzzle. Go ahead. This was a simple one, really.
Well, we saw the jump early. J plus the hump. And then row plus P rope.
Now, this puzzle, ladies and gentlemen, as you saw it revealed, Lisa just mentioned, we saw jump early on. Even sitting down, this camel was very high. So we were revealing. There was more agony in this puzzle than in any other puzzle I have had on this program in months. Jump, you knew it was jump. Jump what? Jump this, jump that. Well, it was jump rope. And that means that Lisa gets a chance to play for a car. And Devon, we've got to say goodbye to you. You added $2,218 in prizes today to your previous winnings. Thank you for being with us on our Tournament of Champions. Good luck to you. All right, Lisa. You ready for the car round? I'll explain the rules in detail when we come back after this commercial break. Stay with us. Well, the first winner in our first ever Classic Concentration Tournament of Champions, Lisa Trasino, now gets a chance to win one of these cars. She hasn't been on the program in about a year, and she says, I like your new collection. Well, what you could do in the next minute or so is win this one. That's the Honda CRX. Then we move up to the Hyundai Sonata, the Jeep Wrangler, the Mitsubishi Montero. We've got the Pontiac Sunbird, the Volkswagen Fox, the Plymouth Laser, and finally, the Ford Escort. Those are the cars that you're going to want to match. Now, for you people who are tuning us in today, we don't want you to be confused. This is our Tournament of Champions. It's going to be a little bit different than our regular bonus round. Here, first of all, are the 15 numbered squares. But we don't have a base time. We're going to start the clock at zero. Lisa, if you make 7 matches within 45 seconds, you win the car. But even if you don't, keep going, because whoever comes up with the fastest time this week, even without winning a car, will receive $25,000. You understand that?
Absolutely.
Good luck to you.
Okay.
Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
10, 5.
No.
4, 11.
No match.
13, 14.
No.
3, 11.
There's a match.
6, 1.
There's a match.
9. 14.
There's a match.
12. 13.
No match.
7. 13. Sorry.
No.
7. 12.
That's right.
15. 4.
That's a match.
5. 13.
Yes.
10. 8.
No.
Oh, 2. 8.
No.
Ooh, 2. 10.
2. 10. That's a match. That's a match at 50 seconds.
I didn't win a car.
All right. You didn't win the car.
Okay.
But you set the benchmark of 50 seconds, and that means that the players who come later this week, whoever stands in this winner's circle, is going to have to beat 50 seconds in order
to win $25,000. Right now,
okay.
Think of it this way. You have
49
seconds. All righty.
Okay.
They say 49 seconds. Right now, think of the fact that you have won $25,000, and it's up to somebody else to come along and take it away from you.
Okay.
And you've also won $6,439 in prizes, and we're going to take a commercial break after we hear from you.
Some of today's participants may receive the VitaVac. It's designed to remove pollen, ragweed, and dust and other allergens from your home while you vacuum. You'll love the way it cleans the air while it cleans your home. We'll be back to Tournament of Champions Week on Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Well, Lisa, was it worth leaving the emergency room and coming back to compete in our Tournament of Champions?
Absolutely.
Over $6,000 in prizes for you. You've set the time that has to be beaten, 49 seconds, in order to win $25,000. We're going to continue with the tournament tomorrow. Join us then.
Bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.